If you have ovarian cancer, your cancer might have been caused by using talcum powder. And that should make you mad, because the dangers of talcum powder have been suspected for decades. Yet companies still sold it, never warning you, and made millions while someone watching me right now was getting ovarian cancer. You mad? Call the talc lawyers at Brown & Crouppen, 222-2222 or usatalc.com.